guys, welcome back to some more Paper Mario. We're trying to figure out a way how to light up all these bombs. Are they gonna explode? Wow. That works. If only I could explode these boxes. Cool. Is it? It's a question. That's Mario. Cause the old hammer. Oh. Really? He did not just say, come on, fam. He did not just say that shit. God damn. Alright, well, this is a classic case of the line jump. Hell, yes, there's two. Followed by a fire flower. And a couple hammers to close it off. Let's do it. Beating with your own element, eh, fire bro? Got him. Whoa. Oh, you can deflect it with my hammer? That works. Ooh, 400 paint? The magical 400? Oh, that'll do it. Come on in, baby! Uh-oh. Get ready for the lag! Like, why would you put bombs there is beyond me. There's still a lot of black paint here. Oh boy. Let's get out of here. Gotta get that card though. Okay, ba-bombs, cool. Okay. Let's get the fuck out. He ruined his factory. Is it gonna blow out the door? Uh-oh. Oh, wow, that was lucky. Oh, oh, oh god. Oh man. Whoa. Ah no! Now I see why they put the save block there. Okay. Man, how would I have time to react to that? God. Oh God. Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh, that's a pipe. It's just what I need. Okay. Princess Peach picture is gone. Another save block, please? Has it really been 30 years that Mario's been doing this? Damn. You don't have a chest. Oh, I thought you were gonna hit on me. I'm like, you know, I don't know how to make love to a can, so... Is this really the end of the game right now? Holy crap. I feel like I have to go ask the know-it-all guy if we need a thing card. I feel like I have to do that. So I'm gonna go ask him. Before we end off this episode. Actually, no, what am I saying? It's only been 8 minutes in. Oh my god, there's no going back. Okay, this is it. Never mind. I just realized my paint is actually 390 instead of 400, so holy crap, Rooney. This is it, good boys. We're going in. I know I say boys, but shout out to the one girl that's watching. I'm gonna enter these huge double doors. Of darkness, my old friend. Why, hello there. You probably said it every time. Ha! Ha ha ha. Rusty. My god, the writer must have a hoot with this. I guess let's test what works on him. Because I have no idea what works on him. I feel like black paint makes him invincible. Oh, that worked. Okay. Got him. Oh boy. tell too about that. Let's get huge! Okay. Bad. Ow. Thank God I can block fire with my gloves. Okay, it's actually really hard to get rid of this paint here. What if I use the plunger here? How much damage would that do? Use him with a hammer. We use a KO hammer just in case. And end up using a hammer, regular hammer, and a big jump. We're gonna use a plunger, boys. We're gonna suck those black things. Yeah, the black things. And I love watching the plunger. So seductive. Oh dear. Yeah. Plunged. Yes. Oh my god. It barely did anything to anyone. God damn. Oh, I can't jump on him? That's awkward. God, those things are hard to get rid of. I don't even know if I can step on them. Try this, baby. You gotta take a lot of damage. Booyah. Booyah! Ow! No, I missed! I messed up my timing. Okay, I'm gonna use a mushroom to heal up. Okay, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh god. I feel like my mic muting function does not work that well. Let's hope this hammer actually kills it. Okay, I think that did the trick. Sweet. Booyah! Almost halfway done with him. It's 33. I blocked that. Bullshit. Okay, can I get a huge flower? That'd be cool. Damn it, I got a huge mushroom. Oh well. I actually had a chance to get a huge... huge flower. To use all the hammers. It's like an Olympic sport you just do in Mario. Oof. I think we're almost halfway on him. Got him. Thank God for my fire-resistant body. Let's see if I can spin some cards out of here. Ooh, yeah, big ice flower. Which is fantastic. Okay. This is what's gonna have to come down to, this combo. Booyah. Booyah. Being controlled. Oh dear. Suffered the true power of black paint. It's gonna be one of those things where I can't hurt you at all. Let's see. Oh, no, I hit him. Cool. Can I jump on you, though? Nope. That's still no. Okay. Do we just gotta wait? Oh my God, he's on my bottom screen. I gotta pull out the phone. Hold on, guys. I'm doing it. Okay, he's here. He's like, I'm gonna turn myself into a card, and then you need to paint me. Okay, I trust. First, I'm gonna heal myself. Actually, no, other way around. And we'll see if that does anything. And, you know, let's just, pull out a hammer there. Okay. Let's see how this works. I feel like this might be his final form. The ultimate thing card. Let's do this. All right, here we go. Epic music mode. Okay, gotta do that. Gotta block it with that. Hammer time. Ooh. He's absorbing it. Exactly 10 of those attacks. Okay, these are all hammer attacks, because jumping clearly does not work. And the epicest music ever! Booyah. There we go, that's an excellent. If I miss this one, it's gonna be really bad. Man, you can take a lot of hammer hits. Is it gonna be a different attack? Oh, I did it! Yeah. Okay, let's pull up another mushroom. I can't use my huge jump. Sucks. But it's okay. We can use a spike jump. Thank God we have a lot of healing items. Booyah. Boosh! Ooh, that was quicker. Jeez. Trying to be tricky. Oh no, he's getting dented. Can I roll a huge, something huge, a huge hammer? Okay. Okay, I got double hammer. Double big hammer. I'll take it. I got a huge iron jump. Okay. Do a spike jump. And that's about all I can. I can actually do another iron jump. I don't have any, like, many, huge cards anymore. Booyah! Booyah! We have to get the pain out of his brain! Oof. Okay. You're doing it for us, Huey. Sacrifice. This last little bit's moving really slowly. Your last breath? Oh boy. Uh-oh. That was the slowest moving breath I've ever seen! God. Okay, hold on, I need to battle spin here. Alright, that's good. I think that was the winning blow right there. So it really sucked. I need paint. I mean, I need cards. I'm running out of like hammer cards to use. Final Breath didn't do that much damage, though. If we're gonna be real. Actually, no. Battle Spin! Give me that Battle Spin. Awesome! Got the one I wanted! Okay. I just can't use any of my jump cards, which is so annoying. Like, I'm using, like, random-ass cards like the Blaze Hammer here. Just any cards that can damage him. Okay. Need one more of those. And I got a regular hammer. Okay. I can deal. Again, don't really have much to work with. I think I'll die too if I get hit by the last breath without dodging correctly. So booyah. I don't think I'll crumple him. I'm gonna do the last breath again. This is really my last breath. Okay, gotta be patient. Ta-da! Got it! What's our most powerful attack? I think this will be good enough. Now I can finally use my jump cards. That was the most powerful attack ever. Okay. Do you have a kart race scheduled for today? Cause you did just get hit by a bus. Yeah, we beat him. Uh-oh. Alright, let's grab her. Just in case you didn't have paint to paint her. Alright, let's wait for this to take place. Princess, I don't have time to explain what I don't have time to explain. Alright, let's go. Nice. No more dents. Scripted collapses is scripted. Is Luigi gonna save us? Luigi, you have to save us, man. Why are these sinking? Luigi, where are you? Or maybe the rescue toads. But wait, there's a hole there. We can't get by. Oh, thank you. Luigi! Barrel left us. We're getting it out of here! Uh-oh. Yeah, what the fuck, man? Uh-oh. Huey! Float! What? What? I love how it inserts humor into this very sad moment. Huey, no! What, you lied to us? You're gonna squeeze the whole castle? Oh my god. What the fuck? Yeah, that's the exact toad that's been with you, Peach. Just no way it could be another toad. No music for that. Aww. Huey, no! He's so full. But can't people just make more? Don't put it on the moon, because that's where the X-Knots are. Pal. Holy shit, that dialogue was not in the text box. Haven't seen that picture before. Bowser's minions are blasting off again! Yeah, you dumb broad! Huey! Or Huey! Never really knew how to pronounce his name, he never pronunciated it for me. I guess you can't play the rest of the game after you beat it. Because, you know. You need Huey to use the paint! But I guess that's the game, folks! Paper Mario, Color Splash! I only found Luigi in 3 out of 6 places, really? All the rescue toads. All the credits. Oh yeah, Rouge Valley Road, or whatever the heck that it's called. The Magma Burger. Oh yeah, the Dragadon, or is that what it's called? In Red Pepper Volcano with the hot spring. I like how they always use a parade style credits for Paper Mario games. Sunset Express? Aw, yeah. And there's the claw. Can I skip? No. And lemon squeezing on the steak, shaken salt and pepper. At the Tangerine Cafe, I think. I'm guessing it does have something to do with honeycombs, I don't know. Maybe that mountain? Oh. Oh. Oh no, that's the mountain with the sage. The old sage. That's run by like 2 people. Oh, that Shy Guy is strong. Both strong. Ah, yes, the chariots. The chain chop chariots. And, Princess. Yeah, that's her name. Princess with the professor. And the sacred forest, or some woods where everything's huge and tiny and shit. Where I got massacred by over 100 Goombas. Got freaking wrecked. Good old comic magic. And there's the Yoshis from the Emerald Circus. The juggling Hammer Bros, the wheel Shy Guys. Oh yeah. sniff it or whiff it. Yeah. We got the camera from this one. Character voices. Charles Martinet! Wait, character voices? There are no character voices. Never heard Mario talk once! Because I know Charles Martinet is the Mario voice. Okay. And there's the blue inn after we saw in the island too from before. Talking on the phone with the six ghouly ghosties that just wanted a tea party. All they wanted. They just wanted a hot tea party. And that's the park, the Plum Park, I think, where we saw Birdo perform and got the balloon and teapot. They just had to put Birdo in this game somehow. Oh, the Lost Sea. So that was who was putting up the signs, eh? The Shy Guys. I was wondering who was activating those signs. Where we saw the legendary captain. That was pretty fun. I actually like the music on that one. I like how they use this, the little voices there. And this is the fortress, I don't know. And we're just showing off the enemies here. All the Koopa Kids and the little contraptions. Oh god. I like Morton, it's just like I'm standing on a pillar. It's hilarious. Well, we had to use the fire extinguisher for him. He went on fire. Pretty cool. Good old Bowser. Little banner toads showing all the achievements I got. Did not get like the cutouts or something else. I can't remember all the ones. And there's the boat we came in on. It's the end. Okay, we have to go back and see if we're able to play more. And see if Huey comes back, so we can actually use our paint. Oh no, Huey's not floating around with me. Oh, he's here. Oh. Oh, it just puts me right before the end of the game. Okay. What's the point of saving? Why would you do that? Why would you save at the end if it just puts me right before? Anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play. I might play a bit more to, you know, perfect the game, but as of right now, I'm considering this complete. So thanks a lot, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And see you in the next Let's Play. Later!